Two teams from opposite sides of the country, headed in opposite directions, will meet in MetLife Stadium on Sunday at 1 p.m. ET. The visitors, the Arizona Cardinals, are fresh off a fourth quarter comeback. The Cardinals are 1-0 after knocking off the San Diego Chargers, 18-17, in Monday's nightcap. A few Giants fans on the East Coast, up late while grieving the loss of Week 1, may have drank until Carson Palmer looked enough like Eli Manning, and a fantasy could be conjured about New York's own 30-plus-year-old quarterback leading a fourth-quarter comeback once again. The hosts, the New York Giants, are collecting the pieces after a Week 1 loss to the Detroit Lions. The offensive puzzle was scattered all over Ford Field as Big Blue was blown out, 35-14. New York will try to fit those pieces back together against the Cardinals in front of a home crowd, hoping they fit more perfectly in Week 2 than they did in the season opener.